15 February 2018 to 5:40 PM, snowboard cross racer Jarryd Hughes has taken Winter Olympic silver, Australia's third medal in PyeongChang. French world number 1 Pierre Vaultier claimed gold and Spaniard Regino Hernandez bronze, with Australian Alex Pullin crashing out in Thursday's final to place 6th. LoadingHughes, the world number 9 who was out in the quarterfinals at Sochi in 2014, follows moguls skier Matt Graham, silver, and halfpipe snowboarder Scotty James, bronze, as Australian medalists at the Games. The 22-year-old was the less-fancied of the two Australian finalists, with Pullin ranked 2nd in the world. Jarryd Hughes. Photo, APBut. He negotiated the course to be in a late three-way race for gold as other competitors crashed, making up ground on a runaway Vaultier in the dying stages as he narrowly held off Hernandez. His form leading into the games was inconsistent, with a World Cup gold medal in December the followed by three results outside the top 20. Two-time world champion Pullin improves on his quarterfinal exit 4 years ago but failed to finish as he took a fall while getting air. He and Hughes were 1-2 in the first semi-final. Australian Cameron Bolton was last in the four man small final to finish 10th overall. He received heavy strapping tape to his arm before his final race after falling in the semis and was only able to push off with one hand. Countryman Adam Lambert was out in the first round of finals after being clipped from behind by falling Andorran Luis Marin Tarach. AAP.